Welcome back to my channel. This is Illustrator tutorial. I'm going to teach how to vector photos, pictures, and everything you want. First thing, we are going to open the Illustrator. The case mine is the CS6. I'm going to open a picture over here. I already select this one. It's a picture of myself in San Francisco. I'm going to resize here. Okay, and then it's going to be so easy. The first thing, we need to click in the image, and then we have here image trace. Okay, so we have a lot of options over here. We have this one, I think it's this one you guys are looking for here in this video. We need to wait a little bit. And look at this. We are almost there. So you can see it's still like a picture. We can use like this, or we can switch less colors. So it's going to resize. Recalculate the picture. I chose 16 colors, so it's going to look like more like this. So we can switch here, shade of gray, silhouettes, line yards, technical draw. Let's see what's going to happen here. I don't like this one. Line art. Silhouettes, low fidelity of picture. Let's see this one. Oh, I like this one. Really like this one. Look at this effect. So we are almost there. We need to choose like the filter we want using the picture to create the vector, and then we need to click here and expand. So convert tracing object into paths, okay? Boom. That's it. We can ungroup, and we are going to have this amazing vector. Look at this. So easy. Look at this. Look at my hair. Look at my hair. Amazing. So easy. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you like, thumbs up in the video. Check the other tutorials. I have a lot of Adobe videos and other softwares. Bye bye.